TNT got off to a fast start with birthday boy Kenwin Jones leading from the front. The Dominican Republic though tried to respond but were thwarted at every turn. Eventually TNT would break through when the defender Adanfan Abubakar executed this wicked hookback that found an alert Molino, who adjusted quicker than everyone else and had a shot underway and in for TNT to lead 1-0 in the 14th minute. Then Daniel Cyrus started his movement down the right hand side. He gave it up but continued his run and was rewarded with a neat return ball. He again served it to the back post where Kenwin Jones turned provider, and Molino again was Johnny on the spot to complete his brace as TNT went 2-0 up on 18 minutes. The crowd was into it now as TNT looked the hungrier of the two units on the field at the Otto Bolden Stadium and had more to cheer about under half hour when Cordell Cato tapped in for 3-0 now TNT running away with this one. But just before the interval, the Dominican Republic woke up on offense, but this was straight at keeper Jean-Michael Williams and TNT walked off 3-0 at the interval. Then TNT looked to drop the hammer on the visitors and literally laid siege on their goal with a series of attacks that promised more goals as Miguel Lloyd Citadel came under threat. The fourth eventually arrived when more good work down that left-hand side by substitute Levi Garcia ends with a service to Jones, but his diving header is saved onto the bar by Lloyd and the rebound falls invitingly to Molino to complete his hat-trick and TNT's fourth in the 55th minute. It got worse for the visitors when their head coach was sent packing by referee Kimball Ward, but he wasn't going without letting the fourth official get an earful. Still, TNT couldn't make it 5 despite coming close on a couple of occasions and eventually walked off 4-0 winners heading to Martinique for a chance to secure safe passage through to the Caribbean Cup as well as next year's Gold Cup in the United States. Oscar Mark, C Sports.